He's in the post and he's gone in! It's the perfect start for Tottenham! Put into the far post! It's an own goal! Kane's through on goal! It's Kane! It's 3-0! Bertolinen is in four! It is! Genius is in the box, chance for a fifth! It's Melbourne! It's 5-1! Absolute delirious scenes here inside the ground.
Well, that is an amazing goal. Bentley, the former Arsenal player, has scored an astonishing goal to give Tottenham the lead. Modric, deflected. Oh, it's hit the post. And Lennon has equalised in one of the most astonishing finishes of the season. I do not believe it.
Be Gareth Bale. A goal of real class puts Tottenham ahead.
Wilson makes the break. Almunia comes and punches one-handed. Rose, brilliant! Magnificent strike! And 9 minutes into his Premier League debut, Danny Rose has scored a stunner.
Lifelong Tottenham fan, this could eclipse everything. Today, he plays for his boyhood heroes against the old enemy for the first time. Lamella's delivery flicked on, good save, Ospina, but put into the net by who else? Harry Kane. Bentaleb, Kane. Well, he was a hero before. He's the messiah for Tottenham now.
The last North London derby at this famous old stadium. Dele Alli into the area. Eriksen now looking to make amends. Still going. Good save. Dele Alli's there. And Spurs are ahead in the derby. And it's Dele Alli that brings Whitehall Lane to its feet. Big moment this. It's Harry Kane against Petr Cech. No doubt about it. Harry Kane makes it Tottenham 2, Arsenal 0.
Alli has seen the run of Son. He's onside here. Emphatic from Heung-min Son. And Spurs are ahead. Kane, first touches are not bad at all. And Dele Alli is onside here. It is simply brilliant from Dele Alli to double the Spurs' advantage.
Hugo Lloris against Aubameyang.
Who is denied? It won't be on the follow-up. And it's over! Hugo Lloris has done it! What a massive save! He did it against Leicester. He's done it against Arsenal.
It's North London Derby Day, but not as we know it. The absence of supporters is especially felt on days like this. Spurs face Arsenal at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium for the very first time. Kolasinac. Luiz, he's under pressure. Oh, he's lost it. And Son has nipped in for what will be the equaliser. In by Son. Oh, and the header's into the net. Toby Alderweireld. And Spurs have taken the lead. Bellerin in towards Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And here's Kane. As Spurs supporters have learned to get excited when Harry Kane gets in that position. Finds Son as he tends to do. Son has a shot! Incredible! Memorable! It is Son in the North London Derby! Well, we know the combination. It's the same old story. But teams cannot cope with it. Kane will get the assist. It's 1 minute for Spurs to counter. They have completely outnumbered Arsenal here. Son might be in again. Leaves it for Kane! What a fantastic finish! Spurs hit the Gunners right on half-time! He is always the man for the North London Derby! The deadly duo strike again. His 11th goal in the North London Derby. The outright top scorer in the history of this fixture. We'll be right back.